Hi, it's me Tina Amir and welcome to my channel. So for today, we're going to learn about 20 useful Malay phrases part 2. But before I begin, for this lesson, I'm just going to use informal pronunciation. For those of you who are not clear yet what is informal pronunciation, please watch my number 53 video, which is about confusing pronunciation. So our first phrase for today is thanks so much. Thanks in Malay is terima kasih. But normally we like to say fast, terima kasih. Terima kasih, thanks so much. Terima kasih banyak-banyak. Terima kasih banyak-banyak. Normally we repeat that banyak. So terima is accept, kasih is love, banyak is many. Thanks so much. Terima kasih banyak-banyak. Second one is never mind. So never mind is tak apa. Tak apa. So it's from the word tidak, which means no or not, and plus the word mengapa, which means why. So it's actually tidak mengapa, and then become tak mengapa, and then from tak mengapa it become tak apa. So tak apa, never mind, tak apa. Number 3, what do you mean? Before I forget, for this video also, please use the proper pronouns to address somebody. For that, please watch my number 5 video about pronouns. We are family video and also Malaysian honorifics video. So you don't use the wrong way to address somebody, otherwise it'll be considered rude. For example, this one, what do you mean? If I direct translate, it will be, apa maksud awak? Apa maksud awak? Apa maksud awak? What do you mean? So, what is apa? Maksud is mean. Awak is you. Apa maksud awak? What do you mean? But you cannot say like that. If, for example, you call somebody madam or mister, puan atau encik, and then you will talk with them awak. That's not proper. You have to mention, apa maksud encik? Or, apa maksud puan? That's basically how we speak with somebody. About awak, please watch my pronouns video. I repeat again, what do you mean? Apa maksud awak? Or just enough to ask, apa maksud? So if that you is mister, apa maksud encik? Or if that you is puan or madam, then apa maksud puan? Next one, do you have Facebook? How you ask, awak ada Facebook? Or ada Facebook awak? But normally we ask, awak ada Facebook, awak is you, ada is have, Facebook is Facebook. So, awak ada Facebook, do you have Facebook? Or, ada Facebook, awak? Or, you can also say, ada Facebook tak? Tak is from the word tidak, which means not. So, it's like, have Facebook or not, something like that. Awak ada Facebook, or ada Facebook awak, or ada FB tak? Or, ada Facebook tak? So, in case you want to ask for WhatsApp or Telegram, then you can replace that Facebook into Telegram or WhatsApp. So, basically the same phrase. Next one, actually I am busy. Actual is sebenar. Actually, sebenarnya saya, I, sibuk is busy. Sebenarnya saya sibuk. Actually, I am busy. Or you can also say, sebenarnya sibuk saya ni. Sibuk. Saya ni. Ni is from the word ini, which means this. For clarification, please watch my that video. I explain about we have the culture of dia ni, dia tu, we like to address that way. So, sebenarnya saya sibuk or sebenarnya sibuk saya ni. For example, if you want to say your friend busybody, then you can also say sibuk awak ni. Or menyibuk awak ni. So that's also like other than busy, then it can also refer to busybody. But normally we say, oh actually I am busy, sebenarnya saya sibuk. Next one, why? Do you have problem? Why is kenapa? Do you have problem? Awak ada masalah? Awak is you, ada is have, problem is masalah. So kenapa? Awak ada masalah? Why? Do you have problem? Or is also accepted? Kenapa? Ada masalah awak? That's also how we ask somebody. Kenapa ada masalah awak? Or kenapa awak ada masalah? Next one, saya penat. I am tired or I'm tired. Penat is tired. Saya is I. Saya tak larat. Saya tak larat. Saya I. Tak from the word tidak, which means not. Larat is able. But you cannot really direct translate like I'm not able or I'm not capable. Normally you say saya tak larat when you don't have energy anymore. So you are not capable of doing something because you don't have energy. So saya penat, saya tak larat. Basically it means like I'm tired, I have no energy. But energy in Malay is tenaga. But this is the other way we wanted to say I have no energy, saya tak larat. Next is jom pergi jalan-jalan or jom jalan-jalan. So jalan is actually street, jom is let's, pergi is go. Normally, if you wanna ask somebody to go out or to stroll, you say jom pergi jalan-jalan or jom jalan-jalan. Jom pergi jalan-jalan, jom jalan-jalan. Next one, what are you doing? So, what are you doing is, we normally ask, awak tengah buat apa tu? Awak tengah buat apa tu? Awak is you, tengah means middle. So, buat is make, apa is what? To from the word itu, which means that. Awak tengah buat apa tu? We normally say this for what are you doing? Awak tengah buat apa tu? Or just simply ask, tengah buat apa tu? So, it's like you are in the middle of what? Something like that. Or you can also ask, awak tengah buat apa? Without the tu. Awak tengah buat apa? Or tengah buat apa? Or awak tengah buat apa tu? Or tengah buat apa tu? Or you can also add awak at the back. Tengah buat apa awak? Oh, tengah buat apa tu awak? Next one is, it's difficult for me to fall asleep. You can say, saya susah tidur. Or, saya payah tidur. Saya susah tidur. Saya payah tidur. So, saya is I. Susah means difficult. Payah also means difficult. Tidur is sleep. In English, it's like, it's difficult for me to fall asleep. When you say saya susah tidur or saya payah tidur. Next is, I need to sleep. Saya perlu tidur. R is not that audible. Need is perlu. So, saya perlu tidur. Tidur is sleep. R also, this one for tidur is not that audible. So, saya perlu tidur. I need to sleep. Or you can also say, saya kena tidur. That's also our way of speaking. Next one is, this work is very important. This, ini, or ni, work is kerja, or some people say kerja, very sangat, important is penting. This work is very important, kerja ni sangat penting. Or you can also say kerja ni penting sangat. Kerja ni sangat penting, or kerja ni penting sangat. Next one, nothing. So, nothing you can say, tak ada apa. Oh, tak ada apalah. Oh, tak ada apa-apa lah. Oh, tak ada apa-apa. So, how this come out? It's from the word tidak, which means no or not. Plus the word ada. Ada means have. Combine, you have tiada. Tiada is none. Tiada, none plus apa or apa. Tiada plus apa. Apa is what? Become tiada apa. Or tiada combine with apa-apa. Apa-apa means any. About any, please watch my any video. So, tiada apa and tiada apa-apa. But we don't say something like that. In English, we say this tiada apa become tak ada apa. Tak ada apa. Or you can also say tak ada apalah. Lah is just our expression. Or tiada apa-apa become tak ada apa-apa lah. Or tak ada apa-apa. Next, we move on to 14. No problem. No problem is tak ada masalah. Tak ada masalah. Tak ada masalah. Tak ada from the word tidak, which means no or not, plus the word ada or ada, which means have. It become tiada or tiada, which means none. But tiada is formal word. So we say normally for speaking, we say tak ada. Masalah is problem. Tak ada masalah. No problem. Next is, I like this country. Saya suka negara ni. Saya, I. Suka is like. Country is negara. This is ini. But for speaking, we shorten to ni. Saya suka negara ni. I like this country. Number 16. I'm leaving this week. I'm leaving this week. You can say, saya balik minggu ni. Or, saya pergi minggu ni. But normally, we say, saya balik minggu ni. If you want to say, saya pergi minggu ni. Normally, we say, saya pergi and then minggu ni. And then you mention where you go. Saya, I. Pergi is go. Minggu is week. Ni is from the word ini, which means this. This week, minggu ni. I'm leaving this week, saya balik minggu ni. That's basically what it means. Number 17, I don't have work today. In Malay, saya tak ada kerja hari ni. Oh, saya tak ada kerja hari ni. Saya is I. Tak ada from the word tiada, which is none. Kerja is work. Hari ini is today. Hari day ini is this. This day it means today. We shorten hari ini to hari ni. So, saya tak ada kerja hari ni. Saya tak ada kerja hari ni. Oh, saya tak ada kerja hari ni. Sometimes people just remove that R. Number 18, I have a question. Saya ada soalan. I have a question. Saya ada soalan. Saya, I, ada have. Question is soalan. Number 19, I want a drink. I want a drink is, saya nak minum. Drink is minum. Normally in English, you say, saya nak minum air. I want to drink some water. So in Malay, saya nak minum air. Only we normally say like that. Saya nak minum air. Air is water. I want to drink water. For example, you just want to say little of water. Then you can say, saya nak minum sikit air. Saya nak minum air sikit. That's also accepted. Last one. I live with my friends. I live with my friends. In Malay, saya tinggal dengan kawan. Oh, saya duduk dengan kawan. Normally, as I said previously, live is tinggal. But for speaking, we normally say the word duduk. So, saya duduk dengan kawan. Saya is I. Duduk means sit. Dengan with. Kawan is friend. So, saya duduk dengan kawan or saya tinggal dengan kawan. I guess that's all our lesson for now. Thank you very much for watching me. If you like my video, please check out my Patreon page so that I can have more time to make more videos. For those of you who support me through this media, thank you very much. I really appreciate that. For those who's watching, thank you very much. And till we meet again. Bye!